As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you. Searching for that open door. And every road that I've taken led to my regret. And I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Nothing to do but lift my head. I look to you. I look to you.
Service of our Caroline Aaron, life under the resurrection, and a life, said the Lord, he that liveth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and shall believe it, shall never die. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth. And though after my skin worm have destroyed his body, yet in my flesh shall I see God, who I shall see for myself, and my eyes shall be old and not another. We brought nothing into this world, and a certain we carry nothing out. The Lord gave, but the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We pray the Lord. Now they come unto me, I eat and labor, and I will lay them, and I will give her. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me. For I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your soul. We praise the Lord. Amen. No matter your week you have this afternoon, you can take it to the Lord in prayer. Amen. He is here to rescue us. Our sister gone and ready. If you didn't repent, you can repent again. We pray the name of the Lord. But while we have life, he said, come unto me. I'll be a labor and a laden. And we are here to celebrate the life of our dear sister this afternoon. And now we ask the congregation to stand while our Mother Rita will just take the stand at the same time and we just sing the first song. Oh, good in thy faithfulness. Hallelujah.
Blessed be the Lord. Shall we worship the Lord? Shall we worship the Lord? Blessed be the Lord. This morning, let me be kindness to the Lord. Let me be my pastor. Family members, beloved brethren, visiting friend, let me greet you this afternoon in the wonderful name of Jesus. I give my condolences to the family. Praise the name of the Lord. All these children from young growing up, praise the name of the Lord. So like we see the younger ones various, we are very dead. Bless the name of the Lord. But death is certain, so we are to live for the Lord. At this time, praise God, we are going to continue to sing. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, and to me. Morning by morning, you are. In thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassion will fail not. As thou wast being, thou forever with thee. We are going to pray our voices together. Praise the name of the Lord. Great is thy faithfulness, O Thank you. have to mind these doors. Praise God, to pray God bless you. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. Glory to God. He's great. He's awesome. And he's wonderful. Hallelujah. And there is none like him. Let us praise the Lord. Praise him.
Incorruption and this mortal have put on immortality. They shall be sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord, because you know, let you sure, but we don't expect it. And we are not prepared for it. No matter how long this person might sin, we are not prepared, we are not ready. Bless the name of the Lord, but it comes and that's how it goes. Praise the wonderful name of Jesus. And we bless the Lord. Shall we praise the Lord? Praise God. We have a sick and listen. Bless the name of Jesus. Glory to God. And this is prepared by Michelle Jackson. Daughter, praise the name of the Lord. Shall we bless the Lord? Let the Lord get to the Lord. Is she coming?
Thank you. Beautiful face. So he placed his arms around you and laid you to rest That garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you didn't go alone. For a part of us went with you, that very day God called you home. A mother, a daughter, a sister, a friend, fly high, sweet angel, until we meet again. A soul so wholesome and selfless, goodbye for now, in peace may you rest.
Thank you very much, my dear man. But make sure you examine yourself, or else you will not see. Praise the name of the Lord, because you can't say anything when funeral and you can't ball and you can't pick up something. But guess what? If the person already knows already, and if you're already, you just not meditating. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? Because you can't make a move the day, from the day you can't make a move. All the way you can't make a move the God. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? Shall we praise the Lord? But guess what? It's not praying time now, it's serious time. But we are not feeling any ordinary time now. Here, it's an extraordinary time. Everything is winding out. And I'm surprised that many people have lost their visions. And how many people are falling away at the wrong time when Jesus is coming. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? But God has said to us that let us be prepared. Let us not sleep. Let us wake up. And let us watch. And the coming of the Master tonight. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? We have the remembrance at this time. And this will be done by Sharon Sherman. Praise the name of the Lord. If somebody wants to say something, you have the courage at this time.
I works with steel, Callahan. So you call him his co-worker or his boss then. I want to encourage the family this evening. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
God is my King.
Not much about beauty, but I can tell few that I know.
bad years is about. When you come on to twist, remember one time me, KK, Melissa, Jenny and Oak was going to Sunday school on Sunday. And Cutie put some twist in that Jenny and Q and Melissa and KK. And both so jealous. Never know how to have her, but she's a lovely person and a friend, a mother, a one-time mother, and everything in one. Cutie be knowing by everyone.
Bless the name of the Lord.
Praise God. Bless the Lord. Praise God.
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord. And I say good afternoon to ladies and gentlemen. Bless the Lord. You know, Cutie's my sister-in-law. Bless the Lord. She's a lovely girl. Praise God. She's a peacemaker. Bless the Lord. Cutie don't think of war. When you talk about peace, just ask Cutie. Praise God, nobody in this neighborhood can attend and display Cutie. Bless the Lord. Anywhere the word is, that's Cutie. Bless the Lord. She go look for food out of the desolate place. Bless the Lord. So I just want her soul to just rest in peace. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Cutie is my cousin. Yeah. She came and lived with us at the age of 5. We went to school together. We were like sisters. There's nothing I wouldn't do for Cutie. She's loving. I left and went to the United States. I still correspond with her. The last time I saw her was last year. And when I got the news, the Sunday morning, my cute passed away. I could not believe it. I didn't believe it until I saw her body in the casket. May her soul rest in peace. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We, like Margaret, your first cousin, Cutie, and us are two sisters' grandchildren. We grew up in the same house, sleep in the same bed. Every time when I came back on holiday, we always see Cutie. Cutie gone. Visit sick relatives. As Lisa just said, it's true. Hard worker, kind, thoughtful person she was. I still can't believe I'm saying was. She's 1 year younger than me. And she was affectionately known as Cutie for a reason, because she was cute. Right? Both in mannerism and in stature and in beauty. I'm not looking at anything I've written. Yes, she was active helper. I'm just trying to get my head together. So Cutie would accompany us on visits to the sick, including in the same Mayfair hospital where sadly she passed. On one occasion, I can remember when Cutie came with us, me and my sister Sharon, and we tried to video something in the hospital, and they wanted to get the phone from us, and Cutie must have popped back out of the hospital for a minute. So when she came back in and told her what was happening, she was very annoyed, and she said, well, it's because she's too soft, because let them come and take the phone from me, she said. So she's calm and mild, but the presence she has, I don't think anybody wanted to mess with her in that hospital. So, you know, Beauty would defend as well. Yes.
Also Marlon and Andre. And Aunt Nell says she remembers seeing Cutie for the first time with her mother while they were near 1 mile heading to Allsall. And she just said to her mother, "Let me have that little girl now." And her mother said, "You can take her, you know." And probably around 2 weeks later, Cutie was there. At Aunt Nell's house, the house where we all grew up as children. She came in her blue and white uniform. Aunt Nell distinctly remembers that. And that's where Cutie has shared fond memories with us, spent her time with us. We all lived in the family home of the Peters as brothers and sisters. I think Collie was there at some stage as well. So Aunt Nell has given us a song that she would like us to sing on her behalf.
Just before us refining the song, it was evident to me as well over the past few weeks since I've been here and I took Cutie to the hospital. When we get down the road into the lane where Cutie lives, half the children that came out, "I know I'm Cutie's grandchild, I know I'm Cutie's grandchild." So she's obviously made a very strong presence here. With several children coming up to us. So it, to me, it's like she owns this, the district that she lives in as well. So we thank God for her life. We thank God for her 7 children and her grandchildren as well. So we're going to sing, try and sing for you this today, a song which talks about, "Oh, how marvelous is the Savior's love for us." And we'll do this in a cappella, please. So music can just cease for the time being. "I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene. I wonder how He could love me, a sinner, condemned, unclean. For me, He was in the garden. He prayed not my will, but thine. He had no tears for His own. Grease, blood, sweat, drops of blood, oh my."
Singing.
"Oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Oh, how marvelous, oh,
beheld Him and came from the world of light, came to comfort Him and us in our sorrows. He bore for my soul the night. He took my sins and my soul. He made them His heirs. His face, and I shall see. To be my joy through the ages, to sing of His love for me, and we sing it. Oh, how wonderful now!
Thank you. in this track. This track is Jesus. And no matter what our situation is, we can run to Him. We are saying to the Lord family, stay with the Lord, seek the Lord, stay close to Him. Let us feel that I've not yet known Him. Get to know Him. He's the best friend. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? Best person you ever have. But guess what? You can't tell Him anything. I didn't tell nobody else. He's the best friend you ever have. Praise the name of the Lord. Because, you know, sometimes you're our best friend, you know. I just miss that something I tell you, but you have one best friend too. But she does not the best friend. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? Whoever says Jesus is the thing to be. Praise God. And I say that's how we church people chat. Everything somebody tell you, we chat back. Shall we bless the Lord? But we can keep secret too. Shall we praise the Lord? Hallelujah! God has been this road. The blessed days are here. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let us praise the Lord.
God is good.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Holy and Father God, we are here in your presence. At this time, at this moment, Jesus Christ. In our Thanksgiving service, you know our dear sister, lying still. And God, you have made me with all different types. But we are looking at the heart as we bless this offering, whatever. God, the purpose is supposed to be the heart is dear to the family. Goes by our life, eternal righteous God. And we stretch forth, my God, our hand to give. Lord, we stretch forth our heart to bless. God, bless the heart of the people. Bless who give and who does not give. Because there's a reason. In time like this, Lord. In such a time like this. Bless the Lord. Bless them in the circuit and do that. Even the very real can see and know that He's good. To your work, to your love, and to your care. In Jesus' name, we tell you that.
Shall we bless the Lord? Shall we praise the Lord? Bless the name of the Lord. I'm going to ask my son, my father, my son. Okay, okay. Praise the Lord. We have our counselor. It's called what? Oh, she never leave us out. She's always here. Come, my darling. You know I love her. Praise the name of the Lord. Come and say something to us, man. We love to hear your voice, and we love to have you around. Any time we talk, don't worry yourself. I want to rush out and bust of iron. I want to rush out to protect you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Good afternoon, church.
Good afternoon.
God be the glory. Greetings, yes, Lord. No matter what happens in life, keep a good heart. The heart of patience and trust. Don't let the darkness of this world harden your heart. If I've lived in this world and I've never touched a life, then I'm failed to live. In 2012, I've known Mr. Edley. And your wife, miserable, miserable. But in 07, when I got this division to run, I didn't get to campaign in Canaanites because I got it 3 days before nomination and 2.5 weeks before election. So after that, I start to do some little canvassing. I went to go to the back of Canaanites and I see the wheel. When we go to the back of Canaanites and see the wheel, how some people live. First 3 hours I entered in, I said, no, I cannot be a counselor and keep Canaanites in this situation. Pastor Christian in church, he beat me first. No joke.
Yeah.
Right. I've known Mr. Edley Because trust me, Mr. Freeman can love Carawan. So I went there first, and I start on a journey. Take me long, because I have to go housing, beg like baby. They are party HQ, night after night, I beg like a beggar. To get the letter, to take back to housing, a Canaanite. Housing responds to Canaanite, but it's the minister that has to give with the letter. After visiting there, that's how I know Cutie. I don't really know him by this name. That's the way I know Cutie. And the house was just Mr. Edley, because when we didn't go there, the situation was very bad. But eventually, I believe it's our wife's sister. So she chose that piece of land behind Dixie Shop. And that's how she get the house. After 2016 election, now I start visit down there, and then tell me some young business in the front and the middle. So I said to him that, and then farmer, a group, and I will visit you. I meet everybody, and I start down there, and that's how I start with Melissa. But let me tell you, no care how you are, but a cute, so quiet, quiet woman, just like how me that say my love quiet. That's cute. We don't know nothing else. Because each time we go there, it's me even saying, well, Melissa, then. She don't go smile and she go in and you see Melissa coming. Canaanites. That's the weird. Although she's a female, that's the weird. How we know Canaanites people used to be. We look out to one another and we help one another. And all of them were there. We wish we were alive now. We use them as an example and set the community good and better. Because I've been into a lot of community where over 30 and they have MP and they have council. Even in a central Ferdinand, I have going at the low income community them, their garrison, Canaanites, better than them. All the team we need are love. We need to bring back a love in the Canaanites. Because any opportunity we get, Chiquatay, Tone Crossy Bridge, and the rest out of Mayfair, and everybody know that. Let me tell you, it's hard because she born 67. So you know what I'm saying? You feel me, but she's 4 and 10, and 6, and she has 50 and 54. So you know it's rough for your family, it's rough for your daughter. Then. But me, I beg you, just keep it faith. God knows best. One love.
I will pass it with Canaanites. When you think about Canaanites, people say to me about Canaanites, they didn't buy no house on Canaanites. Bless the name of Jesus. I'm going to post it out. What about people who are going to Canaanites have to come back?
Thank you.
Yeah. But you, but there's no church people that talk to you. Master Simcoe, let me walk on yourself. Let me examine myself. And remember, so we have called to be the example. Bless me, remember. And we don't need to set by example, we need to be good example. Bless the name of the Lord. You remember when you talk about this young lady, I am a decent people because I was there and saw they were small. Praise the name of the Lord. You know them, brother calling them around grandmother about the place. Praise God, their grandmother, this auntie, this mom. Praise the name of the Lord. And they are not warrified people. Bless the name of the Lord. You can't tell you them are not warrified people. Praise the name of the Lord. They were used to be among their one another. Bless the name of the Lord. But preaching a life, getting the needs, life and death is in the midst of the situation. And we not glad when we are with the family then. And we are glad so when we are dead with riches, and we are bound with life. But we together we are one. Bless the name of the Lord. But today, preaching, we could fast and see them. Can't you see the world in a rush and you play with it? You have everything I want. You soon see what happened, Virgin. Sometimes you soon can go to the baby and go by nothing. And then you know, I don't want this to happen. You know, you know it. I don't know where you are. We will fast receive them today. Praise the name of the Lord and we anchor our soul in Christ. For there is no prayer we pray that God cannot answer. There is no tears we shed that God cannot dry. He specializes in things that seem impossible. He is a God that never fails. A loving Father, a loving God. One that loves us. No matter anybody tell me, say they love, they cannot love what Jesus loves. Shall we bless the name of the Lord? Oh, she was gonna kill wife, oh, but put me and kill parents. Oh, my God, now kill me. God, now kill me, no matter what you say, no matter what you do, as long as you open your mouth and beg him, Father, forgive me, we beg him, with an open arm. Today, God bless us, virgin, and let us examine ourselves. Let me ask the church to stand at this time. Glory to God. Father, in the name of Jesus. We honor you today. We thank you, Lord, for bringing us this far. We thank you, Lord, God, for your goodness, for your love, for your mercies. Mighty God, we thank you, Lord, God, even for your people. Lord, because if you gather, Lord, you do not gather on behalf of the dead. Mighty God, we give you for the people, your people, mighty God, that need to hear your word. Glory to God, we pray today, Father, in the name of Jesus. That, Lord, we give them the thirst and after salvation today, Lord. That somebody will leave here with a word. Somebody will leave here with a different city. Intention, Lord God, knowing, Father, that you are coming very soon. Have your way today. Bless the congregation. Bless your word. Every people to be ready. Mighty God, to hear your word today. As we give you the glory, Father, cover your servant right now. Speak to him. Speak to him, Lord Jesus. And let as his word go forth, mighty God, it will touch some hearts today. Father, we ask you to comfort the real family at this time. Be with your people. Let your will be done in our lives, Father. We give you glory today. Hallelujah. We honor you and we tell you thanks in Jesus' name. At this time, I present to you, congregation, Bishop Rowan. Bishop Rowan, congregation, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you for being back with us all for a wonderful mother meeting. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Let me take time out this afternoon to say good evening and good afternoon to all of our family members. Larissa Costa, Abita Hadley. Amen. I will be here. No funeral is not true. Amen. I will stand for the community. Amen. We have to keep her and pray for her. Amen. Let me greet the family members, the wishes. Amen. And those on the outside and friends. Amen. Accept. Call it. Thursday evening greetings to you. Amen. Thursday evening greetings. And good afternoon, greetings to you. Praise the Lord. Happy to be here, amen. To give God thanks for the life of our duty. Amen. The Lord did it. The Lord taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. The Lord is the one that gives us life, don't you? and everyone that takes, take it back. Amen. He laid us his bread for one reason, for us to what? Serve him. Amen. He laid us his bread, and when he's ready, he takes it back. Now, see, we go back to Psalm 2 said, teach me to number my day that I can apply my heart and do wisdom. Amen. Every one of us have a number, and every number carries an expired date. We praise the Lord. And none of us know our expired date, don't it? But it is there. Some love before some, don't it? And we have to understand that. We need to pastor. Amen. Pastor Thomas and his wife are here. We greet you today. Amen. Happy to be in the name. Amen. Hallelujah. And we give God thanks for each and every one of here today that celebrated the life of our sister. Amen. I guess remember she's young. But the Lord comes to the young and he comes to the holy, he comes to the baby. Amen. The Bible says they appoint you unto man who wants to die, but after death they come. The judgment. Praise the Lord. That's the reason why he prepared a place for us. Amen. For us to get exposed of our sin, get rid of our sin. Because the Bible says, for God so loved this world and he gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believeth in him should not perish but shall have everlasting life. Amen. We have to make our choice. We have to choose, don't we? Amen. The reason that we have to choose this day who we serve. We can choose life, we can choose sorrow. Amen. We can choose death. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. But we must understand that, amen, death is our appointment. Amen. It's a human appointment. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. So that's the reason why the Lord called every one of us to repent. Amen. And get rid of our sin. Amen. It's a great invitation from Isaiah 55. Amen. Hallelujah. We talk about the great invitation. Amen. He said, oh, everyone that thirsted, come into the water. He that got no money, come eat, buy and eat. Yeah, come buy wine and milk without money and without price. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We everyone who needs spend money. For that which is no bread, not bread, and your labor, for that which satisfy not. Hearken me, listen diligently unto me, and eat ye that which is good, and let your soul diligently itself in fatness. Pray the Lord, we go on to verse 6 right now. And in verse 6, seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Calling upon him while he is near. Verse 7, let the wicked forsake his way, and the righteous man his thoughts. And let him return unto the Lord, and he will have mercy upon him, and to our God, for he will abundantly for them. We pray the Lord. And I'm saying to you, see the Lord while you live. See the Lord while yet the breath still blowing. Amen. Because when you die, there is no repentance in the grave. Amen. So the Bible said to us, amen, this afternoon, our God looked at the Israelites. Amen. The Israelites who have forsaken God. Amen. They will reject God. But God said to the Israelites, it's time for you to return to me. He said after him, it's time for you to move to me. It's time for you to understand that I am your maker. It's time for you to understand that I am the one that gives you breath. And the prayer I need to do is for you to serve me. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It's for you to serve me. Not to do your own thing. So he says to them, because when you perceive God, they perceive the right of death, he invites them to return to him, to have fellowship with him, and they will enjoy the blessing of God. We can pray the Lord. We call and invite them to return to God. You want to enjoy the blessing. You want to enjoy the and you thank God you have a rest in God. You have peace in God. Hallelujah. You have joy in God. Hallelujah, somebody. You need to seek it where you are living. Hello, somebody. Many people want protection. Many people want deliverance. Many people want healing. But I ain't got beating plastic away now. They don't have a hand. Hello, somebody.
Of
And I hope these words make a difference to somebody today. And this time we are asked, praise God, we'll have a eulogy, and this will be done by this party. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah! First time we used to have a eulogy, but for the eulogy, we need to be by God. So now we are making message come first, but we want somebody to hear. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Because guess what? Some people discover church to come fast. And God is people business. And God is the word of God. Shall we bless God? So I start to make the message preach first. But I want to hear I hear from them. The message is dear. Shall we bless the Lord? Somebody will come down to do the eulogy, this party. Praise the name of the Lord.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
QJ is my cousin. And this is so hard to say goodbye. But I'm asking the Lord to give me that special strength to stand here and read the eulogy of QJ. So shall we praise the Lord? Shall we praise the Lord? Shall we give the Lord?
Miss Karen Aaron at Assault Basic School at
and was further entranced at the Azad Primary. After leaving this institution, she attended Mapen Primary, now known as Central High. Through not attending an academic qualification, Cutie was an ambitious person who sought at all times to achieve excellence in whatever she did, but was hardworking, humble, honest, kind. Kind and full loving and tender-hearted. She was a people person. Her mannerism made it easy for all to speak and to. She cared deeply for her family and friends. She applied her trade as a domestic worker, but long before Karen returned to live the hostel, this time as a woman, and during this period, produced 5 of her 7 children. Things and circumstances do not always go in the way one planned, but through disappointments emerged, Miss Erin continued to push ahead with whatever she could find to do to take care of her family. As life continued, she met and fell in a relationship with Ron Johnson, who became her partner in life for over 15 years. This union produced 2 daughters, allowing her to become the mother of 7 beautiful children. Mr. Johnson, we publicly salute you. You are the kind. You are being there, giving your full support to Miss Cutie. You have truly given meaningful to the phrase, to love and to cherish. Your dedication and care for her truly appreciated to achieve more comfort to our life, our family. Cutie again left us all, and time settled in Canaanites to raise our children and live until our departure from this world in the community. Miss Cutie waved her life somehow once unknown. Her no one attend means by simple doing what is required of him to her. It is the excellence of what of that is over and above the required that determine the greatness of ultimate distinction. This quote described the demise of this lady. She became a woman here. She made it her duty to get acquainted with the citizen. Never a selfish person to her children. She was their shield, always protecting and being there for them. Life as it ups and downs, covered all with Allah along the way, never complaining, but giving thanks to our Creator at all times. As years go by, well, health starts to fail, and to Miss Erin, accept the turn of the worst, but about 2 years ago, the ailment took a toll on Cutie's life. Worse, on February 6, 2020, she breathed her final breath and succumbed to her ailment, came by her way. Psalms 34 verse 19 states, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivered him out of all them. Let's believe God and thank you for this intervention at all times in the life of his people. We cannot, Lord, thy purpose see, but all is well that done by thee. Gone are the days when my heart was young and dear. Gone are my friends from the country fields away. Gone from the place to a better land I know. I hear this awful voice calling, Jesus, come on, Jesus. Fuck. Miss Cutie, Sister Cutie, Cousin Cutie, has gone to be with America. Friend and loved one. Oh, Jesus. She has left behind to cherish her fond memories. Children, Ricardo, Adrian, Lorenzo, Vanessa, Adrian, Julian, and Michelle, dear friend, Juan, 6 grandchildren, 4 brothers, 2 sisters, and numbers of other relatives and friends. Don't think of her as gone away. Her journey has just begun. Like all so many fits, this earth is only one. Just think of her as resting from the sorrow and the tears. In a place of warmth and comfort, where there are no days and years. Think how she must be wishing that we could know today that nothing but our sadness can really pass away, and think of her as living in the heart of those she touched. For nothing love is ever last, and she was loved so much. Poor old Cutie, until we met again, rest in peace in the arms of your Savior. So dear, oh God, thank you, Lord.
Listening of the Lord. And then when we have some people where you can't say nothing to God, praise the name of the Lord. But this one is all between them and God. Shall we praise the Lord? Shall we bless the Lord? Because somebody said, you said, somebody, you get that bad well, I won't get that in the village. I won't get that there. Praise the name of the Lord. But God knows. Shall we praise the name of the Lord? And as happy as we do, if I may become, praise God and we're going to pray by the Lord of family. Myself, by this Lord, and by this Lord, and I'm going to pray by the Lord of family. So we're going to ask, others to stand by the Lord of family seat. Shall we praise the Lord? Come by this Lord. Come by this Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We worship you today. And to God, we give you all the glory, Father, we can do it. We just magnify your great name. As we gather this afternoon, Lord, to pray, mighty God, to believe for you. Lord Jesus, we know your heart. Praise God, we know your grieving. Lord Jesus, your cousins, Lord, your those that love your loved ones, mighty God. Lord, you know the void in your heart. Oh, Lord, God, your brothers, you may not go up to
Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. Glory to God. I understand I'm going to go with sanctuary. Praise the name of the Lord. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. The rest of the party. Hello. The rest of the party should go first and the congregation follow. You have the commanders, the man. Oh, God. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus.
Don't take any more.
Thank you. Fuck with it.